My name is Somerset Peede, and today I have the pleasure of introducing the piano quintet in A major, D667, affectionately dubbed the Trout Quintet. Schubert wrote this piece in 1819 for the wealthy patron and amateur cellist, Sylvester Palmgardner. Palmgardner asked that Schubert incorporate the composer's song, Die Forelle, which means the trout in German, within the composition. The lyrics of the song tell of a man watching the events that unfold regarding a trout in the stream. Die Forelle can be heard most clearly as a theme and variations in the fourth movement of the quintet. Today, we have the first movement for you to listen to, with its similarly upbeat and summer-like style based on the popular song. The performers you will hear are Lauren Kim on piano, Elizabeth Way on violin, Somerset Peede on viola, Justin Kim on cello, and Asa Dawson on double bass. Thank you so much for listening to the first movement of Schubert's Trout Quintet. I hope you enjoy.